Guys, how to change screen and sleep timings in Windows 10. Just click on Windows Startup and search for power options. Just search for power options. You will get like this power and sleep settings. Just click on it. Here you have separate sections for screen and sleep. This is when the system is running with battery. Change timings, and this is when your system is plugged in. Change timings, these are same for sleep. Thank you.